It is Mikey, it is Bob. Welcome to the show.
Hi.
It's the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show back again here. Bob, I just want to start the show with a message that we got from a listener. As soon as we came in this morning, sitting here listening to messages, and, you know, some will make the show, some won't make the show. We get this message when we come in this morning.
Hey, Ralph and Jerome.
Yeah.
Do you ever think about the fact that your nose never stops growing? Like, my nose isn't huge, but it's a little bit bigger than average, and I'm only 30. Give it another 50 years, and how big is this thing gonna get? Mikey's living to see more Marvel movies.
Yeah.
I'm staying alive so I can see how big I can grow this nose.
What?
Just what I'm thinking about.
Okay, all right, hold on. I never considered this, and this is some research we're gonna have to do here. Does your nose always grow? Is it like, you know, like your fingernails and toenails? They always grow,
yeah,
right?
I've heard that before.
You clip them, but they're going to keep growing. I did not know, and you'll have to do some nose research here. I did not know if what she's saying is true. Your nose never stops growing. So my nose right now is bigger than my nose when I was 20 years old. Man, why did it have to be the nose, though? Out of all parts to grow when you get older, why did it have to be the nose? I don't want to end up with an old man with a big nose.
Big gonzo nose?
Yeah, come on. All right, Bob, look it up. We need to figure out if this is a real thing. Is your nose a part of your body that is constantly growing? Wait, I mean, think of all the old people in your life, the older people, like over 60, 70 years old.
They don't have giant noses that I can think of.
Yeah, but is their nose like bigger than before? Like, I'm trying to think of grandparents and stuff like that. Like, was their nose bigger? I just call my grandma and be like, how big's your nose, grandma? All right, we'll try to find out over the course of the show today. We'll see how long Bob's research takes here. Is your nose a body part that continually grows?
Yeah, your nose and ears and whatever else you hear, they don't actually keep growing as you get older.
Mm-hmm.
It's just that as your body changes, gravity kicks in and the cartilage areas tend to sag. So,
okay.
It's not that you're growing a long, your nose is drooping a little bit with the rest of your skin.
Oh, okay. So it's not my nose is growing. You get droopy nose because your cartilage gets weaker as you're older. So your nose almost deflates. Flates then?
Or? I guess you could say it that way.
Okay, it's so your nose doesn't get like really longer or bigger,
no,
per se.
No, it's not growing.
Just gets droopy?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. I know women when they get... All right, I don't need to get... Well, and men too. All right, I don't need to get into the parts that get droopy. Why did this go off the rails, man? Why can't we just tell everybody that no, your nose doesn't grow as you get older?
Things just start to droop. Many things.